Weber sliding across to save that. Here comes Couture with Matt Nieto and Brent Burns. Couture, Burns, shot, and a glove save by Smith. He'll push it ahead. It's Connor McDavid to win the game, and he does. Mike Smith with the assist, and the Edmonton Oilers win it in overtime.
Well, what a play by Mike Smith. Right away as he captured that puck, he was looking for McDavid to extend his 13-game point streak now to 14 games with that overtime tally. And the Oilers continue to roll here as they win now five in a row for the third time in the last couple months. But Reimer does the first play defensively, playing the puck. He gets it. He shuffles it to Logan Couture, and off they go. Outnumbered situation as McDavid's the last guy back. Is this chance as Smith captures it? He knows it's McDavid behind the play. Sets him in on a breakaway, and then this thing of beauty on the backhand beats Reimer. And pretty good hockey game here tonight. It took extra, but the Oilers are the ones that get the much-needed points for them. And unfortunately, the Sharks can't snap this three-game losing streak.
41st goal of the year for McDavid, who on the final play of this game extends his point streak to 14 games. And on a night when they